Ignacio Abate. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Hardly wasted the ball in this game. Challenges for the ball. That's good support as they build this attack. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready better than his opposite number. That seems to be the case at the moment.
Evra on the ball. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Good through pass. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Shot's on! Cuadrado! Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
It's a comprehensive win by 3-0. That's the final whistle. Well, they've done it with a little bit to spare, and those 3 points gives them mathematical safety.
Well, you can just see the tension draining out.
Yourself. Talk without the taint to hold. The doubts that should embrace your home. The calm and chaos of your soul. You know you might surprise yourself. You know you
Start of the match. This is the home team lineup.
Bernd Leno starts in goal. Thiago plays with Lars Bender in the centre of the park.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. Piszczek.
Attacking well here.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Rodrigo Palacio here.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
I suppose from the English point of view, the Allianz Arena will always now be associated with Chelsea beating Bayern Munich here to win the Champions League. I think the Munich fans were already celebrating before the game kicked off, judging by the atmosphere when we came on that particular day. But Chelsea had other ideas.
Yeah, what an incredible night that was. And what I love about this stadium is it's a huge one, holds 75,000 plus, but the pitch is very close to the fans and it makes for fantastic atmosphere.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
And they're going to have to restart with a throw.
Piszczek. Papastatopoulos. Arturo Vidal. He has such an appetite for the game because he'll chase down anything, anywhere.
He pops up in the most unusual positions, doesn't he?
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
And here... it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Look how quick he reacted.
Here's a chance to attack. He went in well. Icardi! Arturo Vidal. spotted well by the defender, cut it out. It was good progress with this attack.
Good pass, getting it forward.
He can put them in front, and that's the goal that puts them in front. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Bellarabi. Bender. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Bilia. Bender. There's some potential in this move. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Through pass. Great tackle. Thiago. Comes in with a tackle. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Vidal. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Tackle goes in. Had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Papastathopoulos. It's a good place to win the ball here. He went in well. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Arturo Vidal. Could be dangerous. Lars Bender. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Müller. Thiago. The interception from Ribéry. It's looking good, this move.
Shot up!
Well, they've been thwarted here, and that will be a free kick. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Arturo Vidal. Good interception. Bilia. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Thiago. Müller. Very good challenge. We've got 2 added minutes. Frank Ribéry. They've got the ball back by that interception. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. He's coming forward with some danger.
Palacio! Goal! They lead by 2 now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.